Here we have a sample topic in our Moodle course. This looks like just a piece of paper. When you click on it, it is a web page within Moodle. If you'd like to print this, you would go to the file pull down and choose print. This example is using the Firefox browser. Here is the same file within the Internet Explorer browser. With Internet Explorer, the print button is an icon in the upper right. You would click on this and it would print the file. For other options, you can choose print preview and adjust the settings accordingly. We can go back to the homepage of our course by clicking on the navigation link in our navigation trail. This brings us back. Now we can click on the next file we need to look at, which is the syllabus. This file is a PDF file. Here it is coming up as a separate window, and there's a print icon here that I can use to print. Here is the syllabus as a Word document. If I choose to open it, I must have Microsoft Word installed. And I get the prompt, and then it comes up as a Word document. Here we have a PowerPoint presentation. If we click on the link, again, you will need to have Microsoft PowerPoint installed for you to open this file. And here is my PowerPoint. To print this, I go to the print menu from the file pull down. And I have several options here. By default, it will print all the slides in the PowerPoint, one slide per page. Instead of having a full slide on each page, I can change this option to select multiple slides per page. If the PowerPoint's not too busy, I can try to fit 6 on one screen. So now I will be printing less pages. Another option is you can change the orientation from portrait to landscape. You can also change the color. If the PowerPoint is very busy with a lot of colors, you can simplify it by changing from color to pure black and white. And then you can click print.